Located in the northern part of the Kaimai River Valley, in southeast Finland, the Verla Groundwood and Board Mill, and its associated residential area, is an outstanding, remarkably well-preserved example of the small-scale rural industrial settlements, associated with pulp, paper, and board production, that flourished in Northern Europe and North America in the 19th and early 20th centuries. Only a handful of such settlements survive to the present day.